learn to fuck with all your childhood tonight. Are you fucking ready? Thank God, indeed. All right, guys, we're gonna play some more video game metal for you up next. This next one's about fucking a bird.
Yeah! Bird that fuck!
Bird fuck? Yes, bird fuck? What is that? All right. This is Storm Eagle's theme from Mega Man X. When it begins, Nick right now is antagonizing the blue person with the bird. Transfer the hatred to the bird, wherever you have hatred. And yell in rhythm as the song begins only, fuck that bird. You guys ready for some more? Yeah! Alright guys, well for this next one, I want to find the true warriors among you in this crowd to do battle in metal fucking combat. The guy with the Pit Destroyer shirt knows what he's fucking doing. I want you to get one of these very intimidating power inflatable swords. On the packaging they actually say inflatable swords, which I didn't know existed, but they're double inflated. So you can really kick some fucking ass. And we also got a Super Smash Brothers hammer. Yeah! All right, guys, this one is Mortal Kombat for the mortal man. On the count of two, I want this place to turn to Mortal Kombat. Animalities, fatalities, and no fucking friendships, all right? On two warriors! Ready, one, two! Fucking
Alright guys, this next one is about the Triforce, and it requires all of you to show us your power, wisdom, and courage. This song is called Power, Wisdom, Courage. Let's see your Triforces in the fucking sky! Like this, alright! Or you can do it the cool way. Do it that way. Chris, you know that way, right? Okay. Head injury, that's alright. Hold that shit up, guys! The mini ocarina. The greatest instrument in the world. We'll be right back. All right, guys, you're having a good time tonight! How many fucking games have you guys played tonight?
Too many!
Five, six?
Five!
Too many!
Too many!
That's all I wanted. All right, guys. Are you ready for sexy time up next? Are you ready for something fast? This one's about our favorite evil villain with a curly, very sexy mustache. And we like to call this song, So Sexy Robotonite!
It's good to be back. We played here last year, but it was in, like, you know, someone knows.
It was
in this, like,
room
hidden away from everything else. It was a secret. Now it is less secret. Now it is known. All right, Nick is tuning. Woo! All right, yell out stuff. Be funny.
This is the greatest day of my life.
I'm sanctioning Mega Man. Mega Man, you're my boy. I love you. Call me. Anyone else? Funny jokes. This is your chance, your opportunity. I don't even know what you said. That's good. That'll happen. Drum solo, little jazzy thing. Not a real drum solo. Don't do the real one. The entire Odyssey by Symphony X, now.
George Michael? Oh, Colias. Yes, yes. I'm not sure. That's my favorite Nile song right there. We're gonna take you into our block of Final Fantasy songs, and we're gonna play you every Final Fantasy song that we've ever recorded.
Yes, goddamn!
So I want to hear none of you yell out Omni Shred after every song, because that usually fucking happens, because it will happen. And we're gonna play them in chronological order, because we're huge fucking nerds.
Yeah!
This next one is an overly pompous song that we like to call Red Wings Over Baron. It's every song from Final Fantasy IV, and I want to see your overly pompous metal claws in the sky like this, and squeeze the glorious light above you, like it's your last squeeze of your entire fucking life.
we will continue to fulfill the Final Fantasy promise. What'd you say? We don't have that one explicitly rehearsed. We're not cool enough to
make it up, motherfucker.
Make it up with my mind. Let's make it up for them with songs that we do know. Yeah, good segue. Alright, this is the decisive battle from Final Fantasy VI.
That sounded pretty fucking indecisive! Let's hear you louder, guys! Come on! Fantasy 7 up next. This one is called Omni Shred, motherfuckers!
We'll be right back.
gentlemen, we've come to our last Final Fantasy song of the evening. And this one's also for Final Fantasy VII, and we like to call it Birth of a God. Let's hear your fist in the sky. Whenever that shit will happen, I promise you can put your fist down. But for now, hold on! Is he playing? There you go! Thank you.
moment while they're talking about secret stuff. I would like to dedicate this song or set or whatever to Odorous Urungus. Who the fuck knows who Odorous Urungus is? His influence can be seen very clearly on stage right now. And I don't know.
What are you talking about?
We're clearly not a ripoff bar. Impossible! Oh man. Now I'm all depressed. Alright, this song is Blast Hornet from Mega Man 3.
Wait guys, I'm gonna spray these guys with fucking Starburst candy before I'm speaking of guar. We're like guar except safe and fun. And not as good. Yeah, those are hard. They kinda hurt. I'm sorry about that. Good.
We haven't played a show in 9 months, and those Starbursts were very old at the 9 month ago show. Like, we didn't, at that show 9 months ago, we didn't know how old they were and said, oh my god, how long have they been in there?
By the way, I also want to dedicate this next song to a giant sack of blood that's right in our drummer's leg. What is it, bursitis or something?
Hematoma!
So let's hear it for Hematoma! And on three, to get Basil better, I want you to say, fuck Hematoma, okay? One, two, three!
Fuck Hematoma!
Alright, Basil, you're fucking better. Play the rest of the set. No excuses, I don't care how big your leg gets.
No complaining about Hematoma anymore. They said fuck Hematoma, it's over.
Fuck it, over! Alright guys, some more news. Real quick, we've been working on a new album. And we have about 16 tracks. It's all video game material. We're going back to our roots, I guess. You know, none of that sellout TV shit that we used to do. Fucking hey. So anyways, this is gonna be one of the last shows where you're gonna hear lots of old material. And you can see that you saw Powerglove before they sold out with their pussy ass new album, okay? So we're gonna play another old song for you, as Chris already said. This is Blasting the Hornets. Let's see your 80s fist pumps for this one.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, that's probably the last time we're ever gonna play that song. So I hope you've enjoyed it. All right, guys. For this next one, I'm gonna have to ask something a bit unorthodox of you. I asked it last year, people seemed okay with it, but I'm seeing how it goes over this year. And I wanna see all of your best Russian dancing. So what I need you to do is to join arms together like this and form several fucking lines across this entire space. Like these guys in the middle if you're confused. But the whole fucking room or else it's gonna look super fucking lame. Very good, very good, very good. I have stuff for you to keep doing, don't worry about it. All right, guys. This next one is gonna be called Tetris. And when the song starts, I need all of you guys kicking your legs, and anyone else can just raise a fist and slam it in the air. Are you guys fucking ready? Let's play some Tetris, guys! On four, one, two, three, four, five!
We don't give a shit. There's no indemnity here. Alright, guys. We need you to be the very best like no one ever was.
Yes!
I literally mean no one!
No!
Did you get it?
Yes!
Oh, alright. Eat it with a rapper at least. Come on.
Don't
yes!
Eat them with the rapper.
Fuck yeah!
Oh.
Let's hear it for rapper guy!
Alright, that'll be a fun journey for that rapper. Anyways, the Pokemon theme song. Let's do it.
Let's hear you nice and lovely, guys!
We'll be right back.
go.
What?
All right, guys, I guess we're down to our last song of the night. It's all right.
Slayer! Freebird!
I'll be playing Freebird just on bass though, after the show. Let's Slayer! That one takes you back. Anyways, guys, this one's gonna be about our favorite smelly ass Italian plumber who likes to trip on hoes and dirty mushrooms and flush himself down the toilets. Now, for this last one, guys, I need all of you to do the Mario in any way, shape, or form you can, but Powerglove prefers a giant circle, or if you can fucking pull it off, a triangle pit.
Yeah? It's possible.
It's possible.
That will raise the energy of this room a lot if we can pull off the sacred equilateral triangle.
We got a lot of fucking nerds in this room.
60-degree angles, people.
Yeah, if I see any angles off, I'm gonna get really mad.
No isosceles.
Yeah, all right. We got this, guys! This one is called Mario Minor. Thank you so much. Get that triangle going, guys!
Oh,
time we play video game metal. We'll see you next time. All right. Everyone, I realize it's fake, and we have no way to get off the stage from over here. It failed miserably. Do you want to hear another fucking song?
Yeah?
Do you want to see us fail to be cool again?
Yeah!
All right, well, we're not going to play any more songs, I'm sorry.
I think you're cool.
Fuck off! Fuck! All right, I guess we'll play one more, guys. Alright guys, I just also want to thank everyone at TooManyGames. There's at least twice the people here this year than last year. It's fucking awesome to see great bands like Pit Brigade, X-Hunters, and everyone else who's going to play this weekend. I hope you enjoy yourselves. We'll be back after we have a new album. My voice is about to go. Also, we're selling merch over there, and I want to come over and meet all of you guys. I'm going to smell really good. Really good. So I want you to say hi to our merch man, Charlie, on three. Hi, Charlie. One, two, three.
Hi, Charlie!
All right, guys, I'll see you over there. This last one's gonna be another sing-along. So when I say go, go, I need all of you to repeat back to me. Power. Rangers, all right! Let's do this, Philly. Go, go. As loud as you fucking can. Go, go.
Power Rangers!
You Mighty Morphin Power Rangers! Basil, go! Explode your fucking leg! Let's hear you sing along!
Thank you.
tonight, guys. It was a pleasure fucking rocking out, being goofy, getting off the rust with all of you. Once again, we're Powerglove, we're playing the video game metal. Goodbye.
I don't believe him, that was completely serious. This is my life.